Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Tonight, I am here attending a cooking class. Samahan niyo ako kung ano po yung matututunan natin ngayong gabi. Dito sa Salad Master.
We actually preheat it, so when you shake this, you're gonna hear something inside. It's a liquid oil. So that liquid oil allows you to heat the product very evenly because it just expands inside. And it's used in function to distribute the heat very evenly.
Maybe I eliminate the boiling part, right? Mm-hmm. So that's one less thing we have to worry about. One less thing that you have to wash, right? Okay.
All right. Now this is our old braiser pan. The old braiser pans have a dome. Yours would have a flatter one, it's fine. So you see a difference? There you go, put it on top of the stove. It will come down later. And then later on when it starts clicking, click, 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 turn it down to low. So first, since I'm gonna cook it direct on frying temperature, which is 450, okay? So up arrow all the way, there you go, 450, okay? And then bag it, okay? So first, I'm gonna put my chicken, depends upon what you need, you use, right? So others put beef as well, something like that. The Korean friends know it better, right? So dump it right there, okay? Because I know jollof rice is the way they prepare it, they usually blend it, blend all those ingredients all at the same time, right? So what I have here, it's kind of like a blended recipes though. Like this one, the ginger was chopped very fine, okay? So I use this a lot, okay?
So on top of brown sugar, I'll just put the banana plantain cup. Cut it into, it depends on the size, you can cut it into four pieces. And then just dump it. So you just dump everything. Alright. So stir it up with banana. And then this is cooked in 30 minutes, 300 degrees. And then after
yeah, this is all the food that we made.
That's your
tonight, this is special sinigang fried chicken using no oil at all, vegetable lasagna, and pancit. Of course, can I open ate? Oh, this is salmon is hiding under the spinach. Yes, so this all the food that we cooked with Salad Master. Okay, this is the jollof rice, and of course we are Filipino, so we are not missing white rice and our vegetable or fruit salad, I mean, and the best cake ever.